soon reach the city. Hell, it must have been rough. Look at the hole, to the left of us. If they indeed had siege machines, these old walls did not stand a chance. Only I doubt the Count's army caught up with them. Or that we can depend on any more aid coming from them. We will yet repay these cads for daring to raise a hand against your land, my lord. Soldiers! Open the gate! The garrison commander, Chevalier Michel, will surely be relieved to hear that you have returned to your city. Besides, the fact that you have assigned him this task, my lord, instead of sending him to Gascony, turned out to be an excellent decision. Only few would have been able to devise. City walls have been breached, so we have to be prepared that the losses will be significant. Hurry up with this gate! Anyway, we are about to witness the extent of the devastation firsthand. By the wounds of Christ! Those sons of bitches have ravaged the city!
All these corpses. They didn't even spare the women. Monsters.
Ah, to hell with them! I liked that inn.
Even the church. Cursed scumbags. I mean, forgive my language, lord.
Easy, men. They are survivors. Come to greet their lord.
Lord, you have returned.
Those awful English have burned up my house. Baron has returned.
We've barely escaped with our lives, Lord Baron. What will become of us, Lord?
Help us, Lord! Thank you.
Glory to the great Baron!
After your declaration, my lord, the people will know that they can count on their lord. Be right there. Your banner flying on the gate is a sign the castle has not yet succumbed to those damned Englishmen yet. However, these people and the vastness of the damage. Alas, a knight must not succumb to weakness. All is not lost. Although you will require the wisdom of Solomon, Lord, for it is impossible to save everyone.
Open the gate! Your lord has returned!
Thank you.
the great Baron,